So that's going to raise the platform. I'm going to remove the piece of paper. I'm going to move my Z up even further so I have room to slide the VAT in. Okay, I have my print bed tight. Now I am going to be putting some PTFE lubricant on this step sheet. I'm going to be using these microfiber strips to apply it.